Hey, everybody. I'm Chance. This is Nico, Peter. This is Rachel, Ben, Elliot, and Richard. And this is my good friend, Sticks, over here. Thank you for having us. This is really cool. I'm a big fan of the series. And I didn't know it was actually in an office, so this is very uncouth. But should we play some songs? I don't know how easily people get into this sometimes. Talk way too much, you used to know everything. You couldn't stand me, I couldn't stand you. You said I'm steady playing, but you steady playing too. Your big brother footwork, your place is the juke. The rink was the play, but in that space and time I was too young for you. As you were for me, to worry about fruities and chew. Till I realized all of the shorties with cooties was cute. And realized what booties could do.
We gon' get it poppin', we gon' get it jukin'. We gon' throw a party, and we ain't gotta do shit. You came with your best friend, came in for the weekend. Do it with your body, so tell me what you think. Listening to music like we used to do. I get close to you. I remember you. You used to. I remember you. 'Cause we've got so much history, baby. Maybe, maybe you and I were meant to be, baby. We never rolled at the rink, we would just go to the rink. You ain't buy tokens no more, you just hit roll at the rink. You had a nigga, I couldn't stand him. But when they play Take You Down, Chris Brown, I am his standing. I mean it's just dancing, it's harmless as fuck. Then I put my waist through your hips and my legs and your arms just to harness you up. Hey. Then we hit the floor. All the kiddies stop skating to see grown folks do what grown folks do when they're gone and they. We've got so much history, baby. Maybe, maybe you and I were meant to be. Maybe. I'm crazy.
You know I'm crazy.
Crazy, bro.
We gon' get it poppin', we gon' get it jokin', we gon' throw a party, and we ain't gotta do shit. You came with your best friend, came up for the weekend, go ahead with your party. So tell me what you thinkin'. We gon' have a juke jam, we gon' have a juke jam, we could throw a party. Listening to music like we used to do. I'll get close to you. I remember you. You used to. I remember you.
Like I said, I'm a really big fan. I've seen some amazing artists come on here, and I'm honored to be in this space. Shout out to Tank and the Bangers.
Shout out Gregory Porter also. He's amazing. Big fan. But yeah, I thought that, you know, coming on here being a big deal, I wanted to try and do something new. So I've been rattling around in my mind different things that I could do. And so I decided to write a poem. And I figured I'd recite it to you guys. It's a poem I just wrote today. It's called The Other Side. Forgive me, I haven't written a poem in a long time. All right. I still have all the keys that are of no use to me. They used to, though. On the other side was a mansion on a hill, complete with LA pools and fireplaces, and a rim made specifically for people that lie about being 6 feet to dunk on, where a piano was for decoration, and an old record player was actually for the host. I was never awakened by the twisting of a doorknob. Benzos kissed me goodnight. The bars finally stopped working. It's okay, I'll start over. It's okay. He's like, shut the fuck up. No more poetry. All right, I'm gonna start this over again. Also, no, there's humor in this poem. So some of the things you can laugh at, unless they truly offend you. All right, let's go. This poem is called The Other Side. I still have keys that are of no use to me. They used to, though. On the other side was a mansion on a hill, complete with LA pools and fireplaces, and a rim made specifically for people that lie about being 6 feet to dunk on. Where a piano was for decoration and an old record player was actually for the hose. I was never awakened by the twisting of a doorknob. Benzos kissed me goodnight. The bars finally stopped working. They used to, though. On the other side was a presidential suite, complete with living rooms and empty beds and a rainfall showerhead fixture and the freedom to smoke big dope. And smoking fees also. And the possibility of making a beautiful girl I just met map out in her mind just how many times her apartment could fit in this room. If I could just get in, the card stopped working. They used to, though. On the other side was a family. On the other side was a family, complete with carpet stains and big loves and it's your turns and toys all over the place. I almost fell and broke my fucking neck. And responsibility and refrigerator magnets and days on the couch and nights on the couch and lines drawn in the sand and comebacks that crossed the line. And a horn line from our favorite makeup song plays, and just like that, we've rehabbed a home. DeBarge stopped working. I still have all the keys that are of no use to me. They used to work, though.
Tragic ends, though they do pretend
They won't go when I go. All those bleeding hearts with sorrows to impart were right here from the start, and they won't go when I go.
And the beautiful Rage Jackson on-